Hello everyone, I'm Cody Bean, and today I wanted to make a quick video just showing off my first game in Gears 5. Now, I wanted to make this video yesterday, but I wasn't able to get into a game yesterday because the servers were all messed up or something, but it's okay, I guess. I mean, I was able to play this morning and get this footage. Now, I won't spoil the gameplay, but I will admit that I could have done a little bit better in this game. My intention was to upload my first match, whether it's good or bad, so this is what it was. Overall, though, I think for it being my first match of the day, first match of the new game, I think I did alright, even though there were definitely some mistakes made. Now, unfortunately, I do have to work this weekend, so I won't be able to play quite as much as I had wanted to, but I will be playing when I can and gathering footage so I can make a long-form video to give my full thoughts and opinions on the game up to this point. As far as first impressions go, you know, they're pretty good. The game is really smooth, the Nasher feels really good, even though I have seen people get some just absolutely ridiculous shots with the Nasher that I wouldn't even think would be possible, but apparently they are. You'll actually see a couple of those in this gameplay. But on that note, you know, it's not all great. You know, Lancering is still alive and well, which is to be expected. And then also, my new favorite thing, from the creators of 99 and 2, we now have the long-awaited sequel, 97 and 1. But, you know, ultimately it's really not that big of a deal. The game feels great overall, and I'm really excited for the full release. But that's pretty much all I wanted to say. I hope to see y'all in ranked. Play at your best. I will be recording, and I'll be playing at mine. So, yeah, please enjoy the gameplay, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.
Caution!
Hey, fuck that side!
To hear them, you pathetic!
Thank you. located. Come
here. Just hold still.
Forsaken this world's future. You have doomed us all.
Thanks.